All by Savard was huge.
Yeah, Savard the second, Lukas Sedlak the first, Sedzi back at the rink with Mets.
Well, Brian, you know the rule. Never pass up a chance to talk to Lukas Sedlak. We'll talk about your goal in a minute. What did you think of the period? You guys came out flying.
Yeah, we came out flying, but I think it got a little sloppy towards the end. Second half of the period was a little sloppy. We have to clean up our D zone, get more pucks out, and play more in the offensive zone.
Lukas, how much pride do you guys take in getting a goal like that, a hard-working goal where you're all crashing the net?
Yeah, I mean, that's our job, create chances off forecheck, bring some energy like that. So we got lucky bounce finally there, and we scored.
When you talk about energy, how important is it now for your line? I saw you just do it right there at the end of the first to come out with a second period energy. At the beginning of the game.
Yeah, we have to do the same job. You know, our line has to play like that every single shift, work hard, and wear them down a little bit in the D zone. So hopefully we will continue.
Congrats on that goal, man. Thanks for this.
Thank you. Thanks.